Hello, and welcome back to Math And Maticians. Today, we learn about one of the toughest mathematical problems to puzzle brilliant minds for over a century. The inverse Galois problem. Here's the heart of the question. For any group you can write down, think of a set with some rules for combining elements. Can you always find a way to make it the symmetry group of some equation with rational coefficients? In math speak, for every finite group G, is there a Galois extension of the rationals whose Galois group is G? Okay, let's break that down. And imagine you have a group, say S3, the group of all ways to shuffle three things. Does there exist a polynomial like x cubed 2 whose solutions shuffle around just like S3? Turns out for S3, yes. But what about every possible group? Mathematicians have come at this from all angles. Hilbert's irreducibility. Roughly stated, if a group G is realizable over QT, you can often specialize to get it over Q. The rigidity method, developed by Belli, Thompson and Matzat, states rigid tuples GC can force realizations over cyclotomic extensions. Modular forms. Use Galois representations coming from the modular forms to build fields with desired Galois groups. Hurwitz spaces and covers states. Moduli spaces of branched covers let you parameterize families with prescribed ramification. So, how far have we gotten? Abelian groups were completely solved by Kronecker-Weber for any finite abelian G appearing inside QZN. Igor Shafarovich's theorem partially solved the problem in 1954, showing every solvable group is realizable over Q. For symmetric groups, S of N were realized for all N, while alternating groups, A of N, were realized for all I equal sign 5. Most simple groups have been realized. Many groups of Lie type and almost all sporadic simple groups. One stubborn exception. The Mathieu group M23 remains elusive, a sporadic simple group equal to 10,200,290 of 26 sporadic groups in abstract algebra. For explicit examples, S3 from x cubed to A5 from x circumflex 5, x1 and PSL2 F7 via a degree 7 polynomial. Over KT with K algebraically closed, every finite group is realizable, giving a specialization strategy. The hardest parts of the problem, controlling ramification at primes and constructing minimal ramification extensions. Subscribe for more brain-bending puzzles. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, stay calculating, my friends.